going on, guys? It's your boy, Shadow King RPG here, and we're back at again with another episode of Pokemon Cloud White 2. So guys, we're gonna take on the Elite Four, and in the final episode will be the champion. Everybody is level 70, except for him, he's level 72. We're gonna start with Infernape, so let's just do this. I am Aaron, the Elite Four. I grind you down with my superior power. Show me what you got. Here we go. Elite Four Iron. Okay, up first is gonna be the Flamethrower. Nice. Still gonna stay in, not the bug grass. There we go. Scizor, alright. That's gonna still stay in. Heracross Mega Evolution. Okay, we gotta get him out of here. Alright. I feel like this is a good, decent level for all my Pokemon because, you know, they're like already at the almost 60s already, or early 60s, so I feel like this is a good enough level. It's probably Cynthia, is probably, alright, let's go. Cynthia's probably gonna be the late 60s, probably early 70s. What the? My job is done. Go face your next challenger. Alright. Alright. This looks like brown. So let's just switch to our Torterra. I am Bertha, the Elite Four. I grind you down with my superior power. Show me what you got. Wish Cash, level 59. Nice. Rhyperior. He's probably gonna be 61. Yeah. So see, this is a good enough level for my guy, definitely. Get him on here. Aerial Beam. See ya. Up, level 73. Keep him rolling. He's been doing good. Take a drain. Alright, there we go. And her last Pokemon is Golem. Okay. See you later, Golem. My job is done. Go face your next challenger. Ooh. That was like psychic. Let's try Umpoleon. I am Flint, the Leaf Four. I will grind you down with my firepower. Wow. You know what? That's actually a wild guess. Thank God, actually. Houndoom Mega Evolution. Level 61. Rapid Dash. Okay. 63 too. Job left over. Heal it up. That heals 28. That's good. Oh, Umpoleon is level 71 now. Infernap is level 71. Zorak is level 71. Torterra is level 71. Try leftovers, just keep it up. Oh yeah. There we go. What the? My job is here. Go face your next challenger. Alright guys, so this is the last Elite Four, and then we take on the champion. Ooh, that looks like Steel or Dragon. I'm gonna just take a wild guess. I am Lucian, Elite Four. I will grind you down with my psychic power. Show me what you got. This is a psychic. Okay. Wow. That fooled me. Mr. Mine, level 63. Okay. Boo's sidekick. Uh-oh. Flame wheel. Goodbye, Mr. Mime. Oh, he's level 71 now. Nice. Razong, okay, I gotta keep him in. Alakazam Mega Evolution. Alright, we gotta get him out of the way. But he'll do some wonder on us. Ooh, and Psychic. And Fernapachon. Darn. Let's get him out. There we go, crunch. Nice. Espeon. We're just gonna stay in. Magic boat. Nice. Alright. Last one. Mega Evolution. Uh-oh. Level 64. Yeah, Cynthia's gonna be level 65, probably 66, close to 70. I can already tell. Okay. I didn't do too much damage. Critical will feign it. Oh. It's probably gonna heal. No, it's not. Alright, we just won. Let's go. What the? My job is done. Go face your next challenger. Alright guys, so in the next video, we will take on champion Cynthia. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And like always, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.